Hey there, guys, and welcome back to some more PVZ, Modern Warfare 2. What's on the schedule today? I want to do a couple of these quests. And I have a couple of them in mind. This is a quest we picked up just now. Thank you, Strandy Plans, with the Pirates Cannon Rodeo. That's why I'm playing as Captain Deadbeard. And we need to defeat the Super Boss Wave and Graveyard Ops for 10 stars, guys. So that's what I'm going to be doing. Let's see if we can find a match in Graveyard Ops. There we go. Custom search. Yeah, sure. Did we find one? That was fast. Yeah. Alright. I won the Captain Deadbeard. Oh, wave two. That's good. That's good. That's good. Nope. Wrong one. I want. Okay, this is the wrong spot to cap. You know what? Can I get up there? That seems like a good spot to hide, right? Or not to hide, but to camp. To snipe from. Here! 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 Well, then, let's not do that. Ooh, find a marigold. I probably should have used my drone for that attack, huh? Oh well, let's see if we can help out these guys. 2 minutes left. Reloading. Are you guys all coming this way? If you are, I am gonna blast you. Ouch. Alright, that was bad. Come on, guys. We do have almost 2 minutes left, so I think we should do okay. Did you get him? Did you get him? Where the hell is he? Or she? Alright, we did it. I want some of those coins as well. There we go. And my cannon ability is ready again. Cool outfit, bro. Alright, that's just a waste. Another one down. Two more shots left. Yeah, little buddy. With only 50 health. I can't see these guys. And that's a wasted shot. Alright, never mind. Never mind. Let's take out those roses first. Anybody else? Was there something over there? Looked invisible to me. Okay, we need to find a better position to use our cannon rodeo. If I spin this thing, plants come out. Super boss wave, super boss wave! Come on! Can I get on top of this little wall? Oh, oh. I think I might be able to do that. Sure, I'll take those coins. There we go. But is this a good place to camp? Well, not camp, but to place my rodeo turret. Not a super boss wave. Luckily, this is just wave 5. Oh yeah, oh yeah, baby. Not what I wanted. Come on. Get wrecked. Oh, I got goldified. Oh. Okay, so we learned something new. You can get godified even when you're sitting on a turret. Where is that cactus? There he is. Can I get him? Can I get him? Oh, come on! I pushed my mouse button ages ago! Alright. Let's head back over to the garden and defend, or the graveyard, and defend the tombstone. Could use some healing. Luckily, there's a healing. Healing Dr. Heals over here. That guy's down. Boss race complete. Let's heal up. Alright, let's go back to that little spot. Hopefully we can shoot some more of those spawning in plants. Yes, we can. Come on. All right. Whoa. Those are a lot of them. Jet pea shooter. Okay, I need to get down. Are you coming this way, buddy? Yes, you are. Get wrecked. Okay, I think we did it. Right? Is there still a cactus hiding over there? A future cactus? Anybody? Crap. Oh, he died. Thankfully, he died. Did I kill him? I don't think I got the coins for it, or the XP. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Let's head back towards Dr. Heal, so that... Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. I don't need it. I'm fully healed up. How are we doing? Only 26 vanquishes. Okay, those were horrible shots. Where are you, Rose? Get wrecked! Anybody else? Let's see who has better armor. Both of you? Oh no, just the one. What the? Why is that guy carrying a flag? Is he a speedy? I have no idea. Because I see the little icon that pops up each time you kill somebody, right? But I don't hear that dinging sound. And I'm so focused on that dinging sound that if I don't hear it, I don't think that kill was mine. Who shot me? Alright, we need to kill more people with our cannon. Unfortunately, that ability is not yet ready. Anybody? A one more shot. Can I kill one of one more? Crap. No! Nope, 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 nope. Detonate, detonate, detonate. Come on, guys. Here we go, here we go. Ooh, you guys are hanging around over here, huh? Somebody behind me? Over here, guys. Come on. This way, please. Can I wreck these guys? I need to be careful. I only have 40 health. 30. And that one's down. But you're still alive, huh? Alright, alright. At least we got that kill. Let's go heal up. And it's down. Let's place down a Dr. Heal. Alright. Frozen veggies. Oh crap. That's not good. That can't be good, right? Fortunately, unfortunately, it's not a super boss wave. But this is wave 9. The next wave should be a boss wave. Come on, why didn't I? Not my kill, huh? Alright, we got one kill. Ah, too late. Wave complete. I hear a little whomping sound. Whomp, whomp, whomp. Alright, super boss wave! Come on, come on, that's one! Oh, come on! Alright, alright, alright. Coming over this way, huh? That's it. Anybody else? Nope. More of them spawning in over here. Let's bunker down. Come on. Quest complete. Good, good, good. Ouch, ouch. Oh, come on. No, no, no. Detonate already. Come on, where is that rose? More rose damage and they destroyed my doctor heals. Rampage! Come on! Oh. Ten health! Come on! Would you just die already? I want to revive you, buddy, but I'm also dying here. Alright, move aside, move aside. Where is... I can kill somebody at least, right? I hear a cactus somewhere. Can I get him? He's down. There's still one more somewhere around over there. I bumped into a tree? Really? Oh well, oh well. At least we got one quest done. We didn't get that super boss wave, unfortunately. Oh well, oh well. Next time. Let's get out of here. Oh, It's already down. What are you guys shooting at? Guys are down. I don't need to worry about you guys. All right, we made it. We made it. It's funny how he tried to swim upwards. Not bad, not bad. We managed to complete one of those quests. Let's have a look at our progress bar. And 25,000 coins. Not bad at all. But I'm guessing that they've upped the prices for the sticker packs quite a lot. So, And we're heading back to the battleground. When in a barrel, you get temporary speed boost. Really? I didn't really notice. Oh no, the game session has ended and you have been disconnected. Yeah, we know. Okay, let's have a look at our XP multiplier. So, we need one more or two more, huh? Vanquish 15 roses, complete garden ops in Frosty Creek. We just did that one. Ah, I should have selected that one. Still no super boss wave. Vanquish 3 plant champions. Vanquish 50 plants is any superhero class. 3 plant champions. The one with more health than the others. I think this one is easier to get or to complete. So let's go do that one. Yeah, okay, back. It's going to be an extra long episode, guys, but hey. Why not? Custom search, here we go. It doesn't look like anybody is going to be playing. Really? Really? And we've got 8 stars now, huh? Alright. I'm going to save them because... Because I don't know what to do with those stars. Or I don't know what's wise to do, what's the smart thing to do. You know what, let's open it up. I should have, never mind. Alright, let's have a look at our quest board. Seeing as there are no games available to us. This is still prior to the official launch of the game. So this is the trial version, so that's why the all the games are empty. Or most of them. Citrons and summoning. Okay, do I have any plants left to summon? Plants, zombies. Let's buy a couple. Okay, we have one newspaper zombie and one exploding imp. One more should do. Yeah, a bucket hat, and that's it. But that should be enough. Well, multiplayer it is. Turf takeover, select. Right, I actually need to head into the portal. Finding the best match, here we go. Taco, taco. I don't know why they're using two different loading icons on the bottom right of the screen. One's the good old Daisy and the other one is the taco. Alright, come on game, load me in already. Hopefully we can play on the zombie side. Although it seems like the zombies most of the time are getting their butts kicked by those roses. Hello? Hello? There we go. Alright, should we go with a pirate dude? Sure, why not? Alright, let's keep going. What are we supposed to capture? Oh, it's all the way in the back, huh? Go boom! Oh, he died. We need to push our way forward. Come on, reload already. Alright. We also need to kill a couple of citrons, huh? Okay, let's focus our attention on the citrons. That's another one of the quests that we're supposed to do. And these guys are spawning in more of the enemy. Yep. OP guys, OP. Hey, it looks like our buddy Mr. Davis Dual also is enjoying the test version. Okay, I need to be looking for those guys, the citrons. Boom, boom, boom! We're not making any progress, guys. You're way too slow. Let's change character. Do you think these guys might be more up to the task? Let's give it a go. Horrible aiming. Did I save that guy's ass? Thank you! Oh, come on! Tessel? Of course. Nope, nope, nope. There's just no possible way to deal with those. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. I have not been able to plant, to summon anything. Nope. We need to summon like three more zombies, huh? There's one. Please move aside. Alright, alright, alright. Let's try going for some speed, because this is going to take forever. Minute 44 left and my guys are not pushing forward. You see, guys? The Tessel, again! There's no defense against that. I had like 50 health left, and she took me down in like less than a second. So, no. How is that fair? Or not fair, how is that balanced? And I'm still taking damage, right? I don't know how, but I'm still taking damage. Really? Was I on fire? I didn't see any of the flaming effects. Guys, what the hell are you doing all the way in the back? Oh, you're already dead? Why is that such a cheesy, never mind. Okay, this is useless, but hey, I'm going to do it anyway. That's all I can do in 15 seconds, with 15 seconds on the clock. Tessel, of course. Nah. I don't know, guys. Maybe it's because I'm inexperienced. Maybe it's because it's still early game, but and I don't have other characters unlocked. But that Rose is really OP. Nope. Anyway, let's go check out the what? Damn, son, level 70 already. Alright, let's head back to the backyard. Let's see if we completed a couple of those quests. Alright, how did we do? Nope. Summon 5 of any... Oh, come on. One more? Just one more, huh? And a couple of more Citrons. 3 more Citrons. Vanquish 50 plants as any super... Oh, we only... What? 50 plants as any superhero class? We only vanquished 2? Why 2? I'm sure we vanquished a lot more than that, right? We had 8 kills at least in the last... No, never mind. Never mind. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. I am going to keep on playing, but that'll be in the next episode for you guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!